Hello guys, it's old Gamer99 here. What's up? And yeah, I will continue my Harvest Moon Friends of Mineral Town series. At my first video, I got some complaint about my video quality and sound. So yeah, in this video, I will try to record goodly and increase the quality of the video. So yeah, let's get started. Harvest Moon. I have saved data, so I will load it. It's raining. Third day of spring, and it's my dog in the house because it's raining. And let's check if it will rain tomorrow. Oh yeah, rain. But which season is this? Let's see the calendar. Oh my god, it is spring, but rain in spring? Really weird. Maybe global warming here also. So yeah. Who is it? Own. Good day, mate. I am Own by name and wondering salesman from the east. How do you do? I'm good. I'm not surprised. You will glad to buy the. Oh, really? Jack's place? Oh, you mean my boss place? Okay. Thanks. It will come in handy. Raining, so I don't have to water my plants. I gotta get the honeycomb. Oh, yeah. And put it in shipping box, and then I have to find some blue flower. I need money. Yeah, there's some money. Is there another? Oh yeah, I need money. 200 I got. I don't know the price of the first honeycomb. Yeah, I got it. Done. So I have to go for mining, but for mining I need hammer. Hammer I can put it in the toolbox. Oh yeah, there it is. I need hay. And then I can enough equipment for mining. Let's check if I can mine, if I can break the rocks. On the mine. Remember, the heaven level of mine is just level 1, so it will be unable to break big rocks. And oh, it's pretty small. Yeah, I will be able to break. Let's break all the rocks. I think I'll find something. That way. This one? Yes, I got. Something. Oh my god, copper. I have a copper. Let's see. I'll get this junk. So I'll invest it. Yeah. Let's see if I find something valuable. Let's see, hold something. Let me try the scene. I hope you can find money. Oh my god, go down, no, I don't like
yeah, I'll get lucky. Oh, that is, yeah. Farming life is not an easy life. Oh, I got a little bit. So cool, yeah. Oh my god, something else. Cool. I'll go down because my hammer level is not so upgraded. So I have to work in the first. Oh, this is something cool. Let's see, what is it? Oh my god, black grass. This is something valuable. Enough for today. I'll get good money today. And it's just 10. Not even 10 upon it. So yeah. This will be a really nice day. Yeah, good. Let's do this. I got 487 gold. Plus this chopper in the chicken box. This will give me good money. You know, they are a little money. But not so, yeah. So yeah, I got a visitor card. Now on the side, I got a find that own. He stayed at the Jack's place. I did my boss place. Let's see if I find something good for him. I know where is the Jack's place. I will take the shortcut. I have to buy some chicken too, but not today because I need some more money for it. This is Rose Square. No, no, not Rose Square. I think it's called something like Square. Town Square, yeah, Town Square. Cool, I find something. Another flower. Big match gate. Let's eat this thing. I'm good. And I don't know how to eat. Oh man. Hey, what's this?
Ice Beach House. Open summer.
But this is spring, so I have to wait a month.
Big news. Okay.
I got it.
I think this is my boss house. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Nice, I have cold. What? What? A friend of mine left this fishing rod. Oh, fishing rod. Oh, yeah. Cool. I got fishing rod. Now that's something good. Hey, one. How's it? Thanks, man. Thanks, boss. Thanks. I really appreciate your work, but let me whistle first. Now I got fishing rod. I can fish. Yeah?
Let's see if I can get something. Oh, I got. Oh my god. So die. It's too simple to beat. I got to throw this flower and take this. Yeah, this is not a good. So I got to take this. Yeah. Now I gotta catch all of the fish. Fish will give me good money. Really good money. And the price depends on the size of the fish and also its budget. Oh my god, fish bones? I don't know. Yeah. I thought I caught a big fish. It just, I got herring. It's 23 centimeter big. Oh, cool. Now I gotta place all this in the shipping box. Trust me, I will get good money out of it. Really good money. You know, I played this game about 6 years ago, when I was little, I had my Game Boy Advance console, and then I lost the console in a, I think, in a place. I'm gonna place this fish in the super box. Also this yellow grass. I will get place for shipping. This place is just amazing for shipping. I mean for fishing. Yeah, fishing. I'm sorry. I have really... I think I got tuna. Oh, that's okay. Oh my gosh, I missed it. Sorry guys, I missed it. I got that. I have 487. Oh my gosh. I have 487 gold. Let's see how much I get. Yeah, in the middle of this table. This tunnel connects to the river and that river connects to the sea. So yeah, I will get good fish here. That should be nothing. But oh my god, new record. 24 seconds a week and it's a brown fish. I'm gonna place this. Oh my god, I'm stuck. I need to press it properly. Let's see how much I got. Trust me guys, I got... how much I got? Yeah. 870 gold. Can you believe it? Oh my god. Yeah, I have to push. A long time I got this fishing rod. This will help me to get money, and with this I buy chicken first, and then I guess a cow, so I can get milk and egg and butter. And this place is just looking cool. Let's see. Start. Oh, I'm not tired, but I got a fish. 11 I think. No, 10. Because if you go late for your sleep, you will rise. It's not so good. But I have to do. If you sleep late, then you will wake up late. But I don't want to be late. I want to use every single minute of this game in my work. Nothing. Come on, something. Come on, man. I don't want to be frustrated. Come on, something, something. Second, I'm sorry. It's not. Oh my god, it's 25 seconds to beat. Oh my god. So it's not enough. But that's enough for today. And it's already 11. 11 at night. Oh my god. Thanks to the boss. He got me this fishing rod. And with this, I'm really. On money very fast. Let's check if I have a proof about how to eat. I'm going to find out. SD button by holding a button. Thanks for this. Yes, I got it. That's fine. Yeah, try to shoot the door. Yeah, that's about it. I got that. I'm gonna shoot it here too. And then, what is the loop? Oh yeah, of course. Oh. Those apples are really ordinary, just ordinary apple with different taste. See, it's called SUGTW apple. Super ultra, great, delicious, wonderful apple, but it's just normal apple. I know. What is a number one thug in this mineral town? So I'm gonna skip this. No, I don't want to buy that house. What am I just going to get out of this place now? Oh, here comes a little plant. I think it's turnip seed. I don't know. Yeah. It's cool. I gotta take out. Cut it out. Get ready to bring those blue flowers. Right. And then we have this in the same old condition. Oh no, no, that's that. I can't get out here. I have to go for this. Go for fishing. Let's go to near space now. I think we already know who is the bear. How was it the bear? And he came to meet me at the very first episode of this game. And I think this is his home. And this is a bear. Very slimy. Very. That is a golden gun. That is cool. Alright. Nice to meet you. I'm gonna be able to get my card. Nice to meet you. Thank you. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Also comment and the link of this game is in the description. Thank you guys. Good night.
See you again.
Right. Thank you. Good night, guys.